Have you ever given much thought to the idea that the spoils in life go to the risk takers? But the man who risks all of his time on a goal he wants to reach, on a dream in his heart, who stakes his livelihood and the livelihood of his family upon his own brains and the proper use of his time, and tackles the world single-handed, here's the risk taker to whom the spoils will generally accrue